Year two of the Matt Cassel tenure as quarterback of the Kansas City Chiefs is underway. And KMBC 9's Nick Griffith was at training camp in St. Joseph today as he tells us Cassel's sophomore season comes with lofty expectations. Nick?
Well, it is one optimistic feel here at Chiefs training camp this year as the Kansas City Chiefs have added a lot of pieces both on the offense and defensive side of the football, which should possibly, hopefully, mean more production for number 7 quarterback Matt Cassel. Forget the sophomore slump going into his second season as a starting quarterback in the NFL. Cassel is setting his sights on trying to advance to elite quarterback status. Last year, for every touchdown he threw, 16, he also tossed an interception, wound up with 16 picks. The team won just 4 games. This year, the Chiefs have added more weapons around Cassel, running back Thomas Jones and rookie speedster Dexter McCluster, to name a couple. There's also a proven offensive coordinator in the form of Charlie Weiss. So definitely more pressure this time around, right?
No more or less pressure from one year to the next. You know, I don't feel any more pressure than I did last year. I felt a tremendous amount of pressure to go out there and perform. And so for me as a quarterback, I think the big thing for me is just to go out, play within myself, play within the system, and make plays when they present themselves.
Cassel is entering year number 2 this season for the Chiefs, year number 2 of a 6-year deal, which currently pays him $63 million. Reporting from St. Joseph, Missouri, for KMBC 9 News, I'm Nick Griffith.
Thanks, Nick. Tonight at 10 on KMBC 9 News, Nick will have what Cassel has to say about his developing relationship with new offensive coordinator Charlie Weiss after 5 practices. Next week, 9 goes on assignment to take a closer look at the Chiefs' second season. With general manager Scott Pioli and head coach Todd Haley, Chiefs' sophomore season airs at 7 p.m. August 11th. Nick will host alongside our Hall of Famer, Len Dawson.